Bollywood star Madhuri Dixit Nene took to social media on Sunday to express pride and happiness on her elder son Arun graduating from high school. The actress took to Instagram on Sunday and wrote, "A proud moment for Ram and I as Arun graduates from high school with flying colors. Congratulations, Arun, and to the graduating class of 2021. We appreciate how hard this year has been for all of you, and we salute your resilience, strength, hard work and focus to rise above the situation and succeed. So follow your passion and understand that one day you will have the power to make a difference. Use it well. Wishing you success in everything you do. Love you always." The actress also shared a video where she is seen preparing her son for his graduation day and how he is rejoicing. In March this year, Madhuri made an Instagram post to celebrate her son's 18th birthday. She wrote, "My baby is officially an adult. Happy 18th birthday, Arun. Just remember that with freedom comes responsibilities. From today, the world is yours to enjoy, protect and brighten. Make good on all the opportunities that come your way and live life to the fullest. Hope your journey is an unforgettable adventure." INS report.